Then there's me.
And now it is time for some song. Our third feature includes music duo Junko Ogawa and Rick Gogin. Junko Ogawa is a singer-songwriter from Newton area, born and raised in Japan, and came to the U.S. when she was 19, and now living in the Boston area and performing in the Boston area. She began with a musical foundation at the age of 4, playing classical piano, which she continues to do, but found that she loved guitar and writing songs of blues, jazz, folk, rock, and pop in her later years. She performed in her earlier years in bands with others, mostly rock and pop, and also went on to study in dentistry and work as a dentist and a researcher. And Junko got started in writing songs just 7 years ago and has recorded 2 CDs and a number of collaborative CDs with the bands she performs with, most recently David Bowie and Ground Control, which she collaborated with her duo partner, Rick Gogin, which I will tell you about. Rick was born and raised in Boston, Massachusetts, and his music got started when he was at the age of 12 and his mother gave him his first guitar. And in his teens and his 20s, he began playing in the Boston area and has been writing songs inspired by that guitar for the past 40 years. But in the mid-80s, he took a break and gave up the music business to get married and raise a family. Fast forward 25 years, and he decided to come back to music, and in 2011, he got started at the wonderful Roslindale Open Mic, where he met Junko Ogawa and joined her band as guitarist. And in 2012, Rick and Junko united as a singer-songwriter duo and have been enjoying performing and playing music together ever since. And we will be treated to their combined music this morning. So please put your hands together for Rick Gogin and Junko Ogawa.
It's freezing outside today, huh? Yeah, what about that? Well, you know, our first song, we're going to heat it up in here a little bit. This song is called Addicted to Love. I met a woman who was twice my age. Witty repartee, we did engage. I thank the Lord, my stars up above, 'cause I'm addicted to love. I met a woman who was twice my size. It seemed to me she offered paradise. I didn't care when push came to shove, 'cause I'm addicted to love. What do you think about that, Junko? That's right. Black or blonde or red, it's all the same, a game about persuasion. Big or small, short or tall, I must, perchance, romantic domination. I met a woman who had twice my verb, and when she looked at me, it struck a nerve. We fit together like a hand in a glove, 'cause we're addicted to love. All love. Yeah, love. L'amour, for sure. Hey, amore, signore, She knows the way to play the game of love, game of love. Game of love. Play the game of love. Play that game of love. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. So, this next song is about when you've done all that you could and it's still not quite enough. It's called Why'd You Run? Heart, you threw it all away. You ran from love. Why'd you make me cry? How could you be so rough? After all, I begged you not to leave, but you ran from love. Oh, baby, why you'd leave me? Why deceive me? Get lonely. I think of all the things I should have done, but still you run. I loved you. I never gave you up. Loving you meant more to me than life. But you ran from love. Oh, baby, why? Why'd you run from love? Why'd you run from love? Baby, why'd you run from love? Thank you. Thank you very much. So you know, someone once said that all it takes for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing. Now, I couldn't attribute that quote really to anybody reliably, but this song, this next song, is about using your voice, and it's called Just One Voice. Whoa, 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 whoa. 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 It's a fragile world, still the babies sleep. I pray to the Lord their souls to keep. If they could die before they wake, maybe it's your soul the Lord will take. Cause just one voice can change an opinion. Just one voice can speak the truth. Just one voice can make a difference. Just one heart can grow and bear fruit. And the bullets fly on a subway train, and a pregnant woman got caught in the way. Hell, the mama lived, but the baby died. The rest of us were left to wonder why. When just one voice can educate a nation, just one voice can share their faith, just one passion. Just one heart can love with grace. An unholy war in the cradle of man, and innocence dying for a patch of sand. And government lies breed fear and suspicion, and terror reigns in the name of religion. Corporations lay the world to waste. Money's buying favor in the highest place. But our hope for the future is the boys and girls whose trust and love can change the world. Cause just one voice can educate the nation. Just one voice can share their faith. Just one voice. Just one heart can love with grace. Just one voice can change an opinion. Just one voice can speak the truth. Just one voice can make a difference. Just one heart can grow and bear fruit. Just one.
Just one voice.
Just one.
Just one heart.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So the next song is my newest original song. It's called The Moon. Everything changes.
Plato said, quite a few years before my time, I found many pictures. They were all faded. My mother and my father and funny faces me. I'm the only one still on the earth. I met a man, he was so good to me. We fell in love, it was forever. I know how sweet to love someone, and how bitter it could be too. Now I found myself happy with the memory. First was my back, then my neck, then my knees. Pain is my friend. Nobody gets younger. I used to jump high, thought I could catch a star, believing and dreaming I had the magic wand. I've learned to be content just with my cane. Back in time, life is fleeting. We look up in the night, there is something doesn't change. The same beguiling moon that has shined over my parent, shined over my love, and still shining on me. I tell my grandchildren, I'll be your moon.
Like an angel, way you thank that pretty love song. Haven't we hit it off so well that night? My heart was taken then by candlelight. Knew we'd be together forever before too long. Well, it was plain for everyone to see. You were a star, it was your destiny. When the big time hit, you had to answer the call. And I was happy just to see you smile, although I knew it put our love on trial. I knew we'd be together forever through it all. When you were no one, I was your man. When you were no one, we had a plan. We'd be together, it'd be. It's right that you should shine for all the world to see. But in that light, you lost your way. It was too much for me. Well, you made it what you wanted to be. You're a darling of CMTV. You look just like an angel up there, singing pretty love songs. Now I just sit here in this old cafe, and the music seems so far away. If I could get just drunk enough, maybe I'll sing along. When you were no one, I was your man. When you were no one, we had a plan. Cheryl's giving us the finger.
One more song. Thank you.
Cheryl just gave us the finger.
One more song.
Sorry.
So we would like to dedicate this song to Cheryl, right back at you.
Yeah.
It's called Hey My Friend.
It's always to you, Cheryl.
Hey, my friend, it was so nice of you. Hey, my friend, to give me helping hand when I was down. Couldn't stand on my feet alone. friend, how's your family? Hey, my friend, I heard you had some trouble. Let me know, there got to be something I can do for you. If you have courage to show you care, you will find kindness on your way. Everybody's born with a heart to give. Everybody lives for love to share. Hey, my friend. Wanna be happy, hey my friend. We both been hurt before, we're the same. So much more than different. If you have courage to show you can,
thank you very much. Thank you, Cheryl. Thanks.